The mass burial came after a number of COVID-19 deaths reported in the country. National Pandemic Response Controller David Manning has authorized the burial with the assistance from National Capital District Commission. 2 months earlier, the Port Moresby General Hospital Management raised concern of the mortuary capacity. According to Director for Curative Health, Dr. Connie Sobey, there are currently in excess of 300 bodies. He said lots of bodies have been kept for several months, largely because relatives are not coming to pick up their loved ones or deceased, and so part of this campaign would be encouraging those relatives to come and pick their loved ones and offer them a decent burial. Officer in charge of the morgue services, Albert Tote, in an earlier conference also explained that due to not enough space, bodies are left in the layout area. The hospital morgue is full and bodies of those dying from COVID-19 diseases are lying with those who are dying from other causes. The hospital management is concerned and they are asking relatives to come forward immediately and claim their bodies. The next mass burial will be followed soon. Freddie Moe, TV1 News.